Thank you. Eliana so we can continue with the investigation.